I do love the big blast caps. Hey, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Rossi Morielli here from American Air Gunner. Today, we're going to travel around the world a little bit, and we're headed to the Ukraine to check out a gun that I honestly know absolutely nothing about. I got my first taste of this gun when I was in the UK at Wirral Gun Shop there, and I was kind of shooting a bunch of different guns, and he handed me a Zbroia. And I was like, what? And he's like, Zbroia. And I was like, I don't know what? And he's like, Zbroia. And I finally translated that to Zbroia, which is Z-B-R-O-I-A, Zbroia. This is the Kozak. Now, it comes in three different versions. There's like the 350, 450, and 550. It's all basically millimeter barrels. This is the 450, so it's a 450 millimeter barrel. These guns are supposed to be very accurate, very good, well-made, high-quality guns coming out of the Ukraine. I don't have much experience with them, so I'm looking forward to shooting this gun. Couple interesting things. There's this, what they call an ash wood stock. So it's very compact. This is the FC, so it's fully compact. Supposed to be very accurate, nice and balanced, you know, ambidextrous, has this little thumb hole here. It does have the side lever cogging system, you know, everything's kind of back. It's a bullpup design and has some, you know, some adjustments here. You can make some minimal adjustments here, nothing too crazy. It's got the Weaver rail here at the top for your scope. And interesting thing about it that I've seen is this, it's this floating barrel. You notice that like all the action is back here. Here's your air tube and this barrel is floating. And it's part of their design, from what I understand. This is a fully shrouded barrel. The barrel's obviously inside of this shroud here. And, you know, it's pretty quiet. It's supposed to be pretty accurate. They say it shoots 980 to 1,000 feet per second. It fills up to 300 bar, which is like close to a little over 4,300 PSI. So a lot of air goes in here. And then in 22, they say you get about 55 to 60 shots. Regulated, so should all be around the same speeds. In 177, you get like 100 shots. So it's 300 bar is, there's not a lot of guns that you fill up to 300 bar, or 4,300, 4,400 PSI. So it's a lot of air, but which is cool, because once you fill up and you're out on the go, you're ready to go. This gun's good for a lot of shots. So you don't have to keep refilling and refilling and refilling, which is great. The Zbroia has a gun that's kind of a tactical version. This is kind of the bullpup version of it. But this is the ash wood. I would say it's a little bit more reminiscent of a nice gun from Europe. You know, it's not nice in wood. There's not Picatinny rails everywhere. It's not a tactical looking gun. It is a nice looking gun. So very compact. We'll see what it can do. Right now, I've got this MTC Cobra F1 on it. We're gonna try it some 50 yards. We're gonna shoot some targets, see how it groups a little bit. You know, minimally, I can't say in groups. But basically, I'm gonna spin a bottle cap off of a bottle at 35 and at 50 yards is my goal. We've got some other targets out there. We'll probably blow a couple things up. But let's see what this puppy can do. It looks nice. It's fun to say Zbroia, Zbroia Kozak. Now it's like Italian. I sound like a leprechaun. I don't know. But I don't even know what our Ukraine accent sounds like. So I'm just going to go Zbroia. Let's roll. Let's see what the Zbroia can do to paper, because that's super fun. I know. You guys love it. Five-shot groups. See what's going to feet per second. Something shifted on my scope. That's all right. .885, .882. So I'm shooting the 18 grain JSBs. .883. .884. All right, so clearly my 887. 887. I'm trying to work it in here. I'm working it in. Okay, so interesting. I mean, you know, it's not. My first group started off right. I moved in to get closer to the bull, and then I got a five-shot group a little bit closer to the bull. It looks like they're all touching, but I was trying to work it in closer to the bull. I mean, you know, I like it. 50 yards. Let's blow some stuff up, right? Let's pick some targets off, shall we, and see what we can do here. Something like that left golf ball off that soda can. Oh! You know, I mean, shooting paper's one thing, but like, you know, if you can pick a golf ball off of a can and just clean it, like, that shows good aim. You ask me. And another golf ball. Got a golf ball on the right. Golf ball! 2 for 2. Let's see if we can go 3 for 3. Oh! And opened up the can of soda. So there you go. That was 3 for 3 golf balls. I'll take it. There's a big blast cap up there. Oh! I do love the big blast caps. All right, so here is something kind of cool. You can take the air tank out. Fill it, have a couple of them if you want. Just pop it back in. I didn't need to do that to fill it, but I just thought it was kind of cool, so I thought I'd do it just to, there you go. So if you know, again, backpack, off you go. Plenty of shots, a couple tanks, like you're good to go. It's cool. All right, here we go. So we've got five or six cans up there. Let's see how fast we can rattle through those suckers with the old ZBROIA and the side cocking lever. Ah, there we go. Now here's what I'll tell you. 50 yards, you know, it's cool because you can, you know, 5 for 5. Like that's fun. Let's dial into something that I enjoy doing. We're gonna really, really test ourselves here. We got a bottle cap at 35 yards. I'm gonna spin the cap off of it. I promise you, I've not opened it. I've not touched it. We got to sit up there. We got it taped on the bottom so it stays. So when we spin it off, we can see it spin, and I'm sure you'll see alcohol foam up and come out the top. So here we go. Three shots. I started a little high and outside, worked my way in, and pop! Let's go check that sucker out! ZBROIA. See, I know why Ukraine loves these and the guys in England loves these, because it's the best way to open up your beer. So, I mean, you know, that's what you want a good air gun for. If you can't open up your beer from 35 yards away, it's not a good air gun. Oh my gosh, look at this! First of all, clean glass. Right there, right? I went 1, 2, and then this is where it hit. That is awesome. But that is a clean, clean, clean rim. Now here's what's funny. That was not a twist off. Okay, look, there's no, this is a, it's an IPA, because that's what I drink. So there's no, it's not a twist off. I mean, I hit that thing perfectly on the side, just with enough pressure to pop it off without breaking the glass, but it's not, it wasn't even a twist cap. Guys, thanks for watching American Airgunner. Go to our website, go to our YouTube, check out our more videos, buy some swag. We appreciate you watching. ZBROIA Kozak, great little gun, obviously very accurate, super fun, pretty compact, and very fun to shoot, so. I mean, ZBROIA.